Hallo, ich bin Mona und das ist Annie Grammer.
Hallo.
So nice to have you. Oh, very good.
Hello, you got it.
Annie Grammer gelingt übrigens.
Like, oh, baby, no, baby. You got me all wrong, baby. My baby's already got
all. Und wir spielen Song Association. Kennst du, haben wir hier wieder eine Maschine, die spuckt uns Wörter aus und wir versuchen so schnell wie möglich quasi ein Wort zu finden, in dem, einen Song zu finden, in dem dieses Wort vorkommt. Ich kann das immer noch nicht fehlerfrei aufsagen, aber naja. Song Associations findest du auf jeden Fall hier irgendwo, da bewegt sich was, da klickst du drauf. Und dann let's start, don't we? Okay,
yes.
Round one.
Candy.
Candy paint with the white on top.
Oh, nailed it. Good job.
Post Malone. Wow.
That was good.
That was good. Do you have one with candy?
What is it? I take you to the candy shop. Is
yeah, that, really yeah, good. That one is good. Okay. That's a better one. Cool, the gangster one.
Yeah.
Didn't expect that from you, but okay. Well, good. Well done.
Promise.
Promise. Promise. Promise. To love you or something like that. Isn't there a song? I can promise. He's really into it. You're really into it. You're like, shut the fuck up.
I'm trying to concentrate
right here.
The problem is I have a song of mine, but I can't use mine.
That's
not fair.
Because it's not released. You
it's released,
you
but it's
yeah,
like, you don't
do
want to. No,
it.
No, people don't even know it. I can do better. Promise.
Do yours.
It's a song called Miss Me off my first record.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, I promise you this, you're gonna miss me. That's unfair. I can't just use my music, but I'll take it.
You do.
Okay,
yeah,
one.
It's on you.
Cool.
Song.
I'm not gonna write you a love
That's
song.
That's good. Sarah, solid.
Because you asked for it.
Yeah, that's really good.
You forgot about that.
I did. Song. I can't think of one.
It doesn't matter. It's just 1 point for me.
Yeah,
so.
I think it's 1 point for
that.
You. Oh, yeah.
Rain.
Rain.
Pouring rain. And she will
yeah.
be loved.
Yeah. Yeah. Good one.
Yeah.
I do have purple rain.
Oh, that's good.
Purple
Solid.
Rain.
Yeah.
It's a really old school one. We're switching. Kind of. You do have the 50 cent above, and I do have the oldies. Okay, next one.
Slide.
No, there isn't a single song in the world with slide in it.
Slide. I mean, it's like an old one. Is there a Goo Goo Dolls song called Slide?
I don't know.
Oh, no, slide. No, I don't know. Slide.
If you really say it as if you were sure, then I will believe you.
I know. I'm not sure. I think it's like an old 90s Goo Goo Dolls song.
Yeah, then we go with that.
Why don't you slide? Ding, ding, ding.
Yeah, it sounds
so
true.
It sounds
no,
okay, cool.
it sounds
go
really good.
Cool.
Friend.
Oh, the most recent one. The F-I-E-N-D-S.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah. That's good. And Marie, isn't it?
Yeah.
I love her. She's good. Okay, the wonderful song.
Vibe.
It's the same with slide.
Vibe is the...
You do have one.
Big Sean. It's like, you can't curse on here, right?
We do. In
you
Germany,
do.
We can curse. Especially
Bitch, don't kill my vibe.
Yeah, Bitch, don't kill my vibe.
Yeah, there you
That's
go.
A really cool. good song. You're really into that R&B. Hip-hop
of course, hip hop, solid.
Yeah, really good. So, last one.
Big.
What?
Big.
Oh, big.
Big girls, you are beautiful. Is there a big girl song? I think. Big.
The one that's coming to never mind. The one that you just made me think of was it's an Outkast song where he says like big girls need love too. Whatever that
whatever like
that
the
one
ad-libs?
Is. Yeah.
Because you are beautiful. There's one song, isn't it? Because
big.
You are beautiful. Like a Mika song or something.
Big.
But maybe we can think
this
of
This is a hard game.
Mm-hmm. It is. Normally it's the artist who is good, but well. No, just joking.
Great
You're
Big
real.
World.
Great.
No, that's the name of them. I don't know.
Big. There's a big.
John Mayer had a song called Bigger Than My Body, but that's bigger.
That's fine too. Bigger. It yeah. has the word big in it.
Big. I'll take it.
John Mayer. It was the one who made you sing, wasn't it?
I love him. Yeah, he's great.
John Mayer made you sing.
really good.
So wonderful. We did great.
We nailed it.
Say, we really nailed it, found a song immediately for every word.
I mean, I don't know if we did great. We did okay.
We did okay.
We did fine. Yeah.
Thank you so much for being here. Wish you all the best.
How do you say like, it was mediocre in German?
Oh, I don't think we have a word by word translation. It's no, I don't think we have.
How do you say bad?
Schlecht.
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 We did schlecht.
We did schlecht there. Yeah, now you've got the German vibe.
There we go.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Deine Nummer 1 für neue Musik.